And welcome to another new video of the Mindfeed. I am your host Vaibhav Kulkarni. So in this video, I will be showing you how to clear your cookies and cache in Mozilla Firefox. So first of all, you need to open your Firefox and simply open a new tab and go here in options. Once you visit the option, you need to go to privacy and settings. Now here you will see cookies and site data. So basically site data means the cache, and the cookies is it saves your password and those things. So what you need to do is you need to simply click here on clear data, select both the things and simply click on clear. Now it will open a small pop-up. Now simply again click on clear. Now as you can see, the disk using space has been reduced from the previous one. And similarly, keep cleaning this thing to run your Mozilla Firefox more faster and more efficiently. So if you like this video, do hit that like button. If you are new to the channel, do hit the subscribe button. Also, if you have any kind of queries related to this video, do comment down below. Thank you for watching. See you. Bye bye. Next week.